if your first 5 minutes doesn't feel much like dressage. Yeah, that's good. Now walk and do the same again in the walk. So you've got to feel when you put your leg on, first of all he hears it, and then he notices it, rather than feel he didn't even hear it. If we zoomed in on his face, you'd know he's swearing under his breath. His face is like,
do I have to?
Do that?
What did I do wrong
Calm
then?
Calm down, dear. Calm down, dear, it's Sunday. Really good. Once you get that, he's got such a good walk as well. Now, go in trot and do the transitions within the trot. Every marker make a change and put your effort in for the transition, and it's his effort that's going to keep him going. Same, if he comes off the leg, that's great. Brilliant. Now keep your leg off. Give him a minute to process that and then go after him again. Yeah, good. Yeah, well done, Becky. Good. Next time you go forward, ask for a bit longer in the faster trot. Two markers or three. Yeah, well done. So now you've got to be in control of how many of those strides he gives you. It doesn't matter if it's two markers or five, it's got to be your decision now, not his. Good. Much better. And until you get a feeling you could stay in medium trot all day or not at all, and it's completely your decision. Good.
Nice.
Yeah, well done, Becky. And then when you collect, you've got to have the same feeling that you could stay collected all day or not at all, but it would be your decision, not his. Don't warn him, but ask for canter and bollock him if you don't get it. Yeah, well done. Same thing, but more, so two or three markers of each pace. You choose. But again, I want you to feel you could stay in medium canter all day or not at all. And collected canter all day or not at all. Good. Yeah, well done. It's all about now making sure that you don't feel that the longer you're in medium canter, the harder you have to push. It's got to be the same aid given for 20 metres as it would be for 50 metres. Good. And then when you collect, if you collect for 10 strides or 100 strides, you've got to give the same aid. Well done, brilliant. Time to stop now. Now just spend a couple of sides now on the straightening work. So then, like the other end, try and think of putting the shoulders right a little bit rather than the quarters left. Very good. Now, right leg forward a bit. That's plenty. Yeah, very good. Good. Now fox them a bit. So do collective canter on the long sides, medium canter on the short sides. That will fox him a bit because he won't know it's coming. Barbecue him if he doesn't go.
Barbecue.
Don't put that on YouTube. I haven't got much credibility left anyway. Good. And collection.
Barbecue.
Oop. What? None of that. I'll do it for a laugh. I'm told that I don't care about upsetting anybody anymore. I've upset everybody.
That's the one thing, as you get older, you don't care.
No, but it's lovely, isn't it? Because anyone that's still with you probably likes you anyway, and anyone that isn't never did. So.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
There's some good things about getting older, that's one of them.
It's probably the only one, but.
Good. Now medium here. Don't warn him though. Bang and go. Yeah, good. Well done. Then we're going to do less than that round the next short side, but still a little bit. And then from K, half past right, all the way across to M and staying counter canter. But it doesn't, you've got so much pace now. If you don't make M, it doesn't matter. Don't stress him with that, but he's got to do what he's told at the start. Super. Inside leg on, like you tried to do yesterday. Good. Super. Now do it on this side. Try and get in a bit, and what would be like right shoulder in. So you want to feel this. Shoulders are closer to the wall than his quarters a little bit. But yeah, that's it. Good. So you're still making him put that lazy right hind leg under him. That's good. Yeah, and do that on the next long side as well. Good. Yeah, and then just give him another war. That was really good. It would be teaching you when I start coughing, wouldn't I? That's difficult. Yeah, that was super. And that's it, just a bit like we did with that black horse yesterday. You only need to do one half pass if you've got the canter for it. And you've got him in the right frame of mind around the short side, you don't need to traumatise him by doing six half passes.
And after watching the video yesterday,
yeah.
You then do that my right leg,
yeah.
When you said the weight.
That's it, wasn't it?
That was it, yeah.
Yeah, it was, your leg was the symptom.
It was there.
You hadn't hit the seat right.
So I wasn't doing that.
No.
Yeah.
Easy, isn't it?
It is.
God, that means Mrs. S was right, didn't it?
Ha ha ha.